And welcome. Silra is here with Fallout 4 survival mode. And it seems we have a brand new ghoul here. Well, never mind. Do we have enough defense and food and water here? Yeah, we do. Alright, fine. So I'm gonna leave this place. Finally. Go somewhere else. What the? Why am I getting stuttering again? Alright, that is weird. Anyways. I'm gonna go by Hangman's Alley, and I'm gonna pick up the fish hook, I think. Yes, we're gonna do that. I'm gonna try out the fish hook a little bit, and then I am gonna go and smack things around the head with the fish hook, as well as with this knife, and figure out, like, what do I wanna do with this melee stuff now? Like, do I wanna use a slow, big, two-handed thing, or do I wanna use this knife? This knife is, this knife is so far at least stupidly powerful. I think I can make a sledgehammer better than this thing. Obviously, this is superior than a sledgehammer in VATS combat, because this takes so few so few action points to swing in VATS, and I think this will be absolutely amazing when I get it to be. Oh, come on, why is that now? When I get the sword blade, whatever it was called, on it. Scimitar, no, cutlass. Cutlass it was. Cutlass blade on it. It might be an absolute crazy thing to have for the rest of the game. It could be interesting, actually, of like, how easy would this game have been had I gotten somehow through the gauntlet into Nuka World at a very early level, like, let's say, below level 5. Between levels, you know, 5 and 10, maybe. Used the water purifiers to make the bottle caps or whatever, and bought this knife at, like, level, you know, somewhere between levels 5 and 10. And then just done melee with this knife from the beginning of the game. This could have been real crazy and a simple game, especially if I had gone with blades. Getting this knife early would have been insane. Absolute insanity. Then again, with blades, basically any blades and ninja, basically any melee weapon becomes an absolute insanity, so there is that, I guess. Basic combat knife with a little bit of upgrades, because you can upgrade the basic combat knife. I think it's Blacksmith 2, I think, is required to make the upgrade, but you can obviously buy, hopefully at least, if you get lucky, you find whatever blade upgrade it is that gives extra sneak attack, stealth attack damage to the combat knife. I think it's called Stealth Blade, maybe? Something like that. So you can get that at level 16, at the latest. Because that's when you can unlock the second rank of blacksmith, if you haven't found the blade upgrade from somewhere else. So, yeah, that ninja and blades, and you can wipe the face of the earth, of the wasteland, I suppose, of all the bad guys. Wait, what was that? I'm seeing ghouls. Legendary. Okay. Damn, this gun is nice. Okay, so ghouls killed a raider. Fine. Legendary. Ghoul Slayer's letter left. A ghoul drops a ghoul slayer's. Alright. Fine. Don't need leather left arm. Thanks, though. Thank you, but don't need. Oh, that's where the other raider is. No, this is not a raider. Gunner's note. And a cake pan. Ooh, sunglasses. Eh, never mind on dirty army fatigues. Gunner's note. Why is that all about? Gunner's note. I carry too many damn notes now. Hunting rifle, a shamrock tap house. Has the gun, a hunting rifle. Okay, why, what the? Where is this even? Somewhere over there. Alright, fine. Really don't care. Alright, never mind. Lady, really, wait, what? Oh, right, I have guns I was planning to sell anyway, so let's do that. Let's pick up all of this crap and actually sell it. Let's make some money, because I've been meaning to try and make more money again, as this is not worth much of anything, but I guess it stacks up a little. Let's go visit Eleanor, just out of curiosity. I might drop a few hundred rounds of the 10mm away. I mean, I do like the 10mm. It's like 10mm is fun, but honestly, I am liking this, enjoying this melee a whole lot more now. And I'm gonna pick up the fish hook. I think it was called fish hook. Oh, you're a drug vendor, right?
Wow, look who it is. Glad to see the wasteland hasn't swallowed you up. Interested in a little something to liven up your day?
Let's see what you got.
Exactly what you need.
You sound like being your own best customer. Can you sell? I can sell you crap. All right, awesome. Now I don't really have to visit Eleanor if I don't want to. Cappy jacket and fine. And a sack hood. I'll keep the sunglasses, thanks. Why do I carry a melon? What the hell am I carrying a melon? I have a bunch of potatoes. I should probably sell the bunch of potatoes. Oh, no, no, not that. Folder. Let's sell the folder away. Thanks. And 60. I will sell you fusion cells and the flame refill. Okay. Now we have wait, what? What?
What's Lexa's deal with Simon?
She just wants her brother off drugs, but what can I say? Jet keeps him sharp. He does a good job, so I can't complain.
Okay.
I gotta go.
See you around. Don't get yourself killed.
Yeah, I'm trying to avoid that.
Yeah?
Oh, okay. I was wondering who the fluff is Lexa and what is Simon. What is going on? They're bodyguards. Okay, that explains it. That was a little strange conversation for a moment before I found out what the context for it was. Ask strange questions and stuff. Wait, what is this? Okay. Fine, there's trash floating in the water. Like I said, trash floating in the water. Yeah. Thankfully there are no mutated sharks in this game. I'll be honest, and I was say that I was kind of expecting something along the meat-eating fish from Skyrim to be present, but there is none. So I don't know why, but there is no fish. Maybe that kind of maybe even makes sense. World exploded and there is no fish. What was I on about? Oh yeah, right, yeah. Drop the random junk we picked up.
They ain't looking for trouble, I hope.
Why are you banging here? Fine, never mind. I'm not gonna ask. Leave sunglasses. I'm gonna go visit Eleanor. I'm gonna sell her all these potatoes, make a little bit of money off her, and sell her most of this ammo. I'm going to drop like something like 300 rounds here. So I don't think I will need the pistol a lot. Okay, let's try this fish hook out, shall we? Fish hook. Pull it over there. Alright. It is kind of heavy. But bloody heck, 250 damage per swing. Alright.
Got a dangerous look about you. Hope you
You know, I'm here for all sorts of other people, things, and creatures. I honestly think I'm going to start wandering around the Boston Commons now. This is probably the place to, you know, where everything tries to eat me, or shoot me, or whatever. So I will... Oh, there is another caravan guard here.
Let me see here. Hey, at least it's honest work.
Okay. Oh, I can sell you. What? Hair trigger also. You're probably, yeah, you have to be the, guard for cricket, don't you? Do I buy this stuff? I am real tempted on buying more of these things, especially the ones to prevent infection. Fine, we will buy that stuff. And I will, sell you a whole lot of potatoes. Almost make the money back, right? We'll make back some more with all the ammo. So we have made more money than we have lost again. And I am going to sell you a few steam packs. Like 10. Perfect. Okay. I really should start using those things since I have a bunch of them as well. They also know, so far at least, that you can't get any of the this thing just looks brutal. I give it that. I don't think you can get any of the illnesses by fighting humans. So you have to be actually fighting mutated animals or other things. I don't think you can even get any of the illnesses, but when you fight super mutants, I don't think you can. Yeah, I honestly don't think you're gonna get illnesses from super mutants. Rotting feral ghoul. Maybe we killed that at some point. Yeah, it's probably time to start whacking around back, guys. Have I been in there? Good bloody question. Trinity Plaza. I thought I cleared the library. I thought I clear whatever. Alright, let's while I am on the topic, let's grab one of these things. Then let's go and whack some bad guys. Trinity Church. Okay. I am not sure I have been here. Have I been here? Maybe I've been here. I'm honestly thinking the knife is better than this thing. No, I have not been here. There are... big green mutated men here. It is a Trinity Church. Okay. It is a church. Am I looting this place up at all? Probably getting to the point where we are just bloodthirsty and want to try out various things and don't care about loot. We just go about and slaughter things. I am waiting for a super mutant to be in the toilet for some reason. Okay, right. So go this way. Slaughter stuff. Let's not sit on the pew. There is a lot of these guys. Probably better to start off with something like that.
Somewhere.
How do I get there?
Yeah, human. I got a treat for you.
Okay, this thing is amazing. It is really slow, but bloody heck is it amazing. An exit here. Oh, this is how I get there. No, this is an exit.
You're
outside.
Here. Right. You're here! Stop hiding!
I like these guys. I am here! Yes, I am very much here. What was that noise?
To come so sooner or later.
Yeah, the drugs we can pick up. Apparently I'm thirsty. Let's drink something. Okay, how did the damn dog come down here?
So boring.
Okay, how did you come down here? Wait, what? Am I completely and stupidly lost on, like, how did you guys get down here?
Buckethead would show up, I'd rip his legs clean off.
I still don't know what a buckethead is, but... Okay. So somehow those things were able to get down here. Maybe using this. I don't bloody well know.
I'm hearing stuff.
Come over here.
Who's there?
I am here.
No more hiding for you.
Oh jeez. That is a big gun.
Yeah. Oh, pain.
Pain.
You see me, human? This is your death.
Okay. That is possible. That is a minigun, that there. Ow. Bloody heck, this thing is powerful. Okay. Ooh, ow. That hurt. That's why I have Nuka 3. Right? High speed shredding minigun. Ah, a mini nuke. Thankfully, a sturdy metal. What now? Sturdy metal chest piece. Am I sacrificing this grognak outfit now for a metal chest piece? Oh, an overdue book. Oh, I need a few more of those, I think. Oh, you guys have like mole rats here and stuff for pets. Hiding teeth. Do I take the mole rat mates and cook those? I think I do. Frag grenade. Oh yeah, thank you. Fusion cells. You had a bro. Did I break his femur? Maybe. Am I looting this place? Like, am I seriously looting this place up? It's very much a possibility. At least I'm not squeamish about the eating thing anymore with the, you know, looting up mole rats who have been here forever, I guess. Oh well. Now, right. Now I'm really, like, I think we are going back to Hangman's Alley because I need to know what Yagwai meat seems really nice. I need to know what the heck is that chest piece and how does it look and all of that stuff. What are we eating? Roasted Mylurk. Thank you. Right, I guess I'm taking everything since I'm going back there anyway, so I might just as well take everything with me. Yeah, a teddy bear. I like this fish hawk. So far I really like it. It certainly is not as strong as the knife. Like, because this knife thing swings so much fast. Ooh, there is another overdue book. Alright, that is perfect. So this knife swings so much faster that it actually, like, it is a whole heck of a lot more powerful simply because of that. Does damage so much faster than this thing does. But I really like how brutal this thing is. Really do like that. Okay. I think we have kind of looted this. Oh, another overdue book. Okay. And some wine. Some more bottles. Alright, fine. Taking everything which is not nailed down then. Just because I can. Not because I need, but because I can. Alright, let's go upstairs. meat bag. Well, since I started looting, let's do serious looting then. Right? Give me the baby rattle. I will take everything. Including a desk fan, because desk fans are amazing. Okay. Right. So, I have tested the fish hook. I would say it is not worth it compared to the knife. I have at least tested it. Now I need an upgraded sledgehammer to test that against the knife. I do, like I said, I do really enjoy how brutal that fish hook looks. Like, it really looks like you're basically shredding things when you smack them around with it. So I really like that. But now I need to go find, check out what I can do with a sturdy metal chest piece. And for that, I need to go to Diamond City. I think inside Diamond City, because I do not have a. I need to go get an some kind of a clothing setup from Hangman's Alley though, because I can't wear a chest piece on top of this grognak outfit. Sturdy metal could actually be a thing. Why is this loading taking so long? What the heck is happening in the world if this loading is taking forever? Okay, finally. What? Like, what? Why is that taking so long? Alright, okay, nobody's watching. We are in the middle of the street. Don't mind us getting naked. Well, we are basically naked anyway. Okay, so it basically just looks like a metal chest piece, but bloody heck, that is a lot of armor. That is a lot of armor on the metal chest piece. Fine, we're gonna stash that for now. I'm gonna take it back to Hangman's Alley. Cause I think upgraded that is a lot better than the regular metal chest piece. So if I want to and need to become sturdier, I can do that. However, I can just be sneaky. Speaking of sneaky, let's take the fish hook off here and put the fish hook on the wall. Let's put the fish hook on the wall. And I have a shredding minigun. I don't think that is a good weapon. The minigun just is not all that good of a weapon, because damage per shot is so low that you go through all of your ammo, like, instantly. Can I get all the way? Yes, I can get all the way up here, from here. Okay. Okay. Alright. Yes, this place was reserved for my fish hook. Put my fish hook back there. I need to really upgrade this sledgehammer, huh? Out of curiosity, did I ever get the dinner bell fully upgraded? That's mine. Don't touch it. Thank you. Yeah, I have a suppressor here, but did I get the... No, I never got full... Gunna 3, which I have, for hardened piercing auto-receiver. Yeah, I need to loot, because I'm down on adhesives and aluminium. Because I kind of want to try this at... eventually, when I have it at full, we'll definitely try this. And I might as well keep collecting quick eject drum. Yeah, I might as well keep collecting shotgun shells, and eventually try this thing out with like full goddamn thing. Alright, go on the dinner bell. You stay here. Maybe by that time I have found me a like proper combat shotgun with like. Stuff. High speed shredding minigun. Fine. Let's leave that here in case we decide to someday actually put it to use. I did get a whole heck of a lot of ammo for the minigun. So there is that. I would have a bunch of minigun ammo. Good neighbor. Okay. Next stop. Library, yes. Boston Public Library. Turn in these damn
feral
books.
Ghouls like to hide in the dark. Makes night patrol a real fright.
Turn in these books and hope that I have finally have enough for the surgical journal. If I get lucky, I have enough for the surgical journal. I forgot how long these disease resistance things actually last, because it is still on. And I am sure I cleaned out this place. But why it doesn't show cleared on the map, I have no idea. Well, if there are some more super mutants here for me to slaughter, we can slaughter some more super mutants. That's fine with me as well. I did want to clear out the. Yeah, we have killed everything here. We have looted this place and whatnot. Alright, book return terminal. Alright. Return overdue box. Yes. Okay, I have another 20 tokens. Do I have enough tokens for surgical journal? Please give me that. Yes! Okay, perfect. Okay, thank you. I don't need anything else from here. Just, you know, a simple plus 2% more limb damage with everything I do. So basically the thing is, hold on to all of the shotgun shells I find. Because eventually I will have the gun nut 4 and all of that, and then we will try to be a shotgunist for a bat. See? Run around with an automatic combat shotgun again. But for now, I am going to stab things in the neck. Because that is fun. Up close and personal with a suppressed combat shotgun. I can't say silenced because at least this game is correct in that naming of that particular piece of kit, which is to say that you cannot silence a weapon which uses a, well, the sort of a bullet as we are used to guns using. You cannot silence that entirely. You can suppress it, though. Okay, now I am really curious. Can I kill Swan in a single VAT session? Do I try this just for stupidity? Okay, I put a save here. Let's see. Can we kill Swan? In a single goddamn VAT session with this knife. Because if we can, then this knife is stupid. Hi! Why did my... Okay, not in a single one, but... Yeah, this knife is stupid. Alright, now I have one of those things. And I did want more shotgun shells, didn't I? Combat armor, right leg, sturdy leather right leg. Never mind. If it had been a combat armor helmet, I would have definitely considered... Ah, radiation. God dang it. Stay away from that. Bloody fluffing radiation. Okay, what do you have? A torn note. Ooh, you have a new Molotov for me. Thank you for that. Okay, is there anything there that is... There is Swan's chest piece, alright. We're gonna grab a Radex and... There is Swan's chest... Ooh, a missile and a missile launcher. Really? You know what? I will take them home with me. Have more of those. Okay. Damn this knife. This knife is just brutal. I have to say, I really like now. Wasn't able to kill in one VAT set a session, but bloody heck, that was close. And I didn't even... I don't think I burned my critical on it. Yeah, I did say I need random loot. I need aluminum and adhesives, but we might just as well take everything that is not nailed down. I'm carrying missiles again.
Who's there?
What the?
Someone's out there!
Oh. Above me and fell... wanted me so badly that jumped after me? Really? Are you an idiot? I guess the answer is yes.
Disappearing act.
I'm coming up there!
Loot on you better be worth it.
Okay, there's a feral monger over there. I thought you should die into a one hand. The bleeding should do the rest. Okay, I was just doing VATS because I did not wanna die too badly here. Okay, I'm taking that just so I can get the ammo all of it. Right, let's go. Kill everybody up here.
Shit! Lost!
Is that a... Why does that sound like a super mutant who is breaching
no
something?
Now.
I like it.
Hey, let's go eat, I'm starving.
You can eat when I'm damn sure we're not about to get jumped.
Ah, Jesus. You always were a fucking hard ass.
You're still alive, ain't you? You should be thanking
you're
me.
You're about to be a stab ass.
Enough yapping already. Somebody could be sneaking up on us right now.
Whatever you say, boss.
Whatever you say, boss.
Hey!
Hi! Ow! That hurt! Stop that! What the? Did the other one jump down too? Well, you have a shotgun, don't you? Ooh. Ow! That hunting rifle to the face, that really hurt. But... that's why I'm carrying all these Nuka Free. Why I'm going to carry a lot more of them, eventually. I need to start gathering those up, huh? Ooh, give me a Molotov. Damn, give me a Molotov. Okay, where was... What did you have? Ooh, a Molotov. Taking your pipe pistol. Painted metal left leg here. Don't need the armor pieces. I could hand the armor pieces off to settlers, but I don't really care at this point to carry too many armor pieces and whatnot to settlers. I need more Nuka Cola so I can make more Nuka Free. Paint can. Yep, there's a Nuka machine here, but no Nuka Cola. But dang, it is so good to not actually have to repair my limbs. Like, that is the big thing right now. That is what... I said this last time, but that is what is currently making this melee so very viable. The fact that I can just run at things and not worry about getting my legs or arms crippled by random gunshots. Wait, was this a way up as well? Yeah. Okay, whose doggy were you? I don't know. Wait, where the hell am I? Somewhere with frag mines. Okay, well, give me frag mines. We'll have frag mines. Okay. I'm gonna get completely and utterly lost here. Oh no, that's good neighbor. Alright, now I know where I am. Now, where was that super mutant who was preaching on about something? Yeah, that's the boss, and the good neighbor is that way. Do we go and sell in Good Neighbor? I think we do. How close am I to being overburdened? Can I just take all of your stuff and sell in Good Neighbor? Let's go sell in Good Neighbor. This seems reasonable. This seems reasonable plan. Make ball caps. Because eventually I'm gonna need ball caps. Like a whole heck of a lot of them. What do I do with the level 31 perk? This is a good question. I could finally pick up the armor or blacksmith rank 3.
Hey.
Hello, tall bald guy.
How you doing?
Me.
Daisy, what do you have for sale? You sell Destroyer's chest piece and Destroyer's left leg. Alright. I mean, that would be really nice, and so would that. But I am not buying. Sturdy metal right leg. Sturdy combat armor. You are starting to sell sturdy armor pieces now? I guess that is a good thing, maybe. Do you sell me any Nuka-Cola? Oh, right.
Let's see what you have.
I forgot to sell
a little bit of everything.
I forgot to sell board, pipe guns, pipe gun. The rest I might take with me and give to settlers. Maybe. Okay, why am I carrying a sweet roll? Fine. Gonna keep the .45 rounds. Just in case I decide to use the combat rifle at some point again. Okay, let's have a quick look at the perk list. What happens at level 31? Does anything interesting unlock? What I could also do is I could these excess random perk levels just pump them into endurance finally. Get my endurance up to 10. That wouldn't necessarily be a bad idea. My endurance is not 10. I do have like 3 levels to do here. I could become a cannibal. Okay, never mind. Let's forget about being a cannibal, but at least for now. But we could be a ghoul. Radiation now regenerates lost health. Alright, fine. This would be really nice, though. Sunlight slowly heals your radiation, plus 2 strength and endurance during the day. I mostly wander around during the day, after all. So, I could spend points there. That is for sure. I could grab armor, I could grab blacksmith. When does this come? 42. When does this 35? Alright. These, I think, are the obvious choices. Moving target and rooted. Yeah, I think we are doing moving target and rooted, like, next. Maybe. And then worry about... Or, if I do the blacksmith rank, we can try the sledgehammer out. But I have a feeling the sledgehammer does not compare favorably to this damn thing. I have a feeling that's just honestly the case. Don't really have all that. Fine. Let's eat some roasted mylarg for dinner and lunch. Ooh, drugs! And frag mines! Free mines! Herbal stimulants. Okay. These damn stimulants really last a long time, actually. Oh, it's gunners. How many Molotovs do I now have? think I completely missed that. Unless that guy just decided to run into the fire. Damn, you people are stupid.
Last mistake.
What was that mistake about? Laser pistol. All right, fine. Military cap and a green bandana. Right, what did you carry? All right, nice. I got my Molotov back. That is good. Let's just wander around for a bit before I go. Before I go back. See what we have. Oh, what? Anybody else? Nice, a gold watch. Okay, so old corner bookstore is full of ghouls. We can check that out later. Somebody with a pipe pistol in the corner. Did you commit suicide or are you here just for the fun of it? Oh. Oh god damn it, I've forgotten how to fight ghouls. Ow. Stop being so painful. Damn things. Yeah, we can just drink purified water for healing. For now, we have a lot of purified water. Not taking any of that, thanks. Even though it can be sold, don't think it's worth carrying around. There is aluminium there. That's good. Okay, I have a lot of... What's that? A folder. Alright. Folder is free ball cap because it's weightless and worth one. Come on, take it. Yeah, I'm not looting those things. I do need duct tape though. Oh! Big green man. Fine. Let's go stab a big green man. And then I'm slowly going to be on my way out of here. I think I want a couple more shotguns to give to settlers.
What? Who's there?
Here is a fireman!
Can't escape me!
Okay. Damn you, where? Oh, what the? Somebody with a missile launcher somewhere.
What?
Okay, something is exploding right next to me. I thought it was you with the missile launcher, but it's not. Okay, right. Okay, we will drink some Nuka Free. Okay. Apparently there is somebody, but what is this?
You disappeared and die.
Bloody heck. These things are angry. Funny Wheel Hall, that is an odd name.
You have to come out sooner or later.
That is where you are. Okay. You know what? You know what? I can play this game too.
Oh ho ho, little baby scared.
Okay, you don't not have the missile launcher, it was your friend somewhere. What the? Oh, run away! That thing has a goddamn bomb! I'm running away! Bye! Holy, what the? This place is scary! Oh, man! Ooh, jeez! Okay! Okay! Okay. This is the one situation where we have a goddamn gun for. Something runs you at you with a goddamn bomb tied to their hand. You don't know. Go and knife it. Okay, I used my missiles away. So I don't need the missile launcher anymore. But good grief. Oh, I haven't loaded you, have I? No, I haven't. Oh, thanks for your Nuka-Cola. I need those. Thank you for your contribution to the Nuka-Cola Fund. Now, where did the thing with the damn bomb go? Bet. Okay, we'll take your shotgun shells. I think I have too many double barrel shotguns now.
What's that?
What the?
You hear?
Fucking hide from me? Dead.
And the raider started a war with somebody. Okay, I got frag grenade back. Okay, I'm happy about that.
Just get warmed up over here.
God dang raiders. Okay. Okay, fine. This is getting really silly. Alright, give me another hunting rifle. Oh, I got more missiles! And another missile launcher! Alright, I'm getting too much now, huh? God dang, I got a second missile launcher. You know what? I don't need multiple missile launchers. Where are they? They can stay. Okay, those guys are really going at it now. Give me the hound, man. I'm gonna check this staircase and I will eventually come and do the rest of this place. Bloody heck, that was a little crazy for a bat. More shotgun shells, anyway, I am happy. Okay. This is I guess this is one place to hang all that. I don't know why they are hanging around here. But, I mean, if this is where they want to set up a camp, that's, I guess, their choice. Fine, let's go find our way to some kind of a vendor. Sell random crap. Most of all... Am I... Oh, right, yes, this is where I came from. This is one confusing place, this downtown. This Boston Commons. One confusing ass place. Oh yeah, let's go talk to the Osultron lady. See if she has something interesting on sale. I forgot to check on her last time. Maybe I have some crappy ammo she can buy. Or wants to buy. And I could drop by Diamond City as well and see if anybody's selling Nuka-Cola to make more Nuka free. Yeah, that seems reasonable.
Yeah?
You, do you sell anything of, like, real interest? Specifically a sledgehammer, an upgraded sledgehammer. You sell the heavy sledgehammer, but I think I can make a better one. Reflex 10% of melee damage back to attacker, I find. Those are expensive, damn. Damn, those are expensive. And you also have sunglasses, okay. I kind of like that, like you already. I would be buying shotgun shells off you, maybe, but I don't think I will. Thanks, though. Oh, I had this laser pistol. I'm not giving that to anybody, so you can have that. Did I pick up anything else that is worth selling away? Like, I had a folder again. Fine, and then I had some ammo. 5.56 ammo don't need, fusion cells don't need, flamer fuel don't need. Alright, we made some ball caps again. Okay, we're slowly making back our money. Frankly, I could make back most of the money by just, you know, by just purely selling ammo I keep collecting. I think that is probably the best way to just, you know, make money by just collect ammo and turn that into money. Then again, I do want a bunch of loot to upgrade sledgehammers and stuff, so. Hangman's Alley, take all the loot over there, and eventually I will be able to have the things I need. Did I ever loot this? Nope, it had a wrench in it. Now I have looted it. Now I have a wrench. Okay, bobby pins? Fine. Oh, bloody heck, these healing, these illness reduction or prevention items, I suppose. These things really last a long time. I assume this is still there. Oh yeah. Fatigue and lethargy. Okay, I really need to start using those because I have a bunch of them around. Like, I have a... For multiple days. By the way, did I ever pick the... Yeah, I have gun nut 3. Can I upgrade the 10mm at all? Like, can I upgrade the 10mm further from what it is right now? Would I like to run around with a 10mm for a bat? Because I definitely like the automatic 10mm, and the 10mm ammo is really cheap. It does go through ammo really, really, really fast, though. Like, really stupidly fast. Nah, never mind. Never mind, we're not gonna bother with that, I suppose. Not gonna bother with that. Drop the stuff. Let's see. Can we? Yeah, we can make a powerful automatic. I just need adhesives. We can upgrade this to be better. This would be an upgrade as well. I have best grip. I do not have the best magazine either. This is really interesting. I can make that gun a lot better still. A whole lot better still. Can I put the power fist on that? Nope. Power fist doesn't go on that sort of thing. Does it go up here then? Okay, you can't put power fist on a wall. Alright, fine. Fine. I guess that kind of makes sense. Or maybe you can in a very specific sort of like thing. But now I have a whole lot of these things. Do I already have a Yeah, I already have a missile launcher. I'm gonna sell that one away then. And we can leave these things here. You know what? Let's leave the drugs. I have Nuka-Cola. Alright. And what was it? 4 missiles, those things, and those things. Thanks. Let's do cooking.
Can't remember the last time I had clean fingers.
And oh, before I do cooking, let's just go visit Diamond City. Let's go visit Diamond City and see what they have. I should have brought that sturdy metal chest piece actually with me to the armor workbench, but whatever. I will check on that another time. Another time I will have a look at that. Here we are, Diamond City. Let's go visit a couple of vendors, see if we can buy some adhesives, maybe. Or if in general they have something interesting on sale. Like Nuka-Cola. Oh, I could visit. Provided he's still open. Okay, nobody's... No, he's still open. Alright, dude.
This better be an emergency.
Yes, this is.
Yeah. Take a look at me, Doc.
What's feeling off today? What can you tell me?
Wait, our shop's just... Eh, fine. Shops
Too
are just
radiation.
Closing.
I feel sick.
We'll clean you up, don't worry.
Well, I will talk to the robot then. But at least I'm getting my radiation and my hit points
All
fixed.
Done. Any other complaints?
All the rats are gone. Feels great.
Good. Keep an eye on it, though. What else?
No. We're done.
Take better care of yourself in the future, okay?
I hadn't never seen that particular
Everyone
conversation before, so I figured, let's have a
Chill
look at that.
Out.
Okay, do you sell anything, like, really interesting? High-speed shredding minigun. I already have one of those. You do sell Wastelander's chest piece still. Fine. Don't really sell anything I need, do you? You might sell duct tape or something along those lines, but frankly, I think I want to... I'll buy that. Thanks. Frankly, I think I want to find them. Alright, I'll sell you the missile launcher. Yeah, anything else here? And that's it.
We're having a sale on.
I will trade you a missile launcher for a cake pan or whatever it was. that seems a little strange trade to make, but never mind. We have made that trade now. We have now made that sort of a trade. Institute or Boogeyman. Okay. Living in the shadows, striking out anywhere. Why do I feel like I'm one of those things? I have been running around in the shadows all day and striking anywhere with a bloody knife. I have a feeling I really, really, really need Nuka World Raider armors.
Commonwealth's a
make this
place.
This really official, this whole stab everybody in the neck thing. Maybe even one of those crazy helmets from whatever are the bloodthirsty lunatics called again. The full face, like half face covering helmets they wear. Okay, well, I have one of those. I had cooking to do and I had another Nuka free to make, right? Let's make some... Make some of this. I can just make jaguar ribs as well. Perfect. And we need an empty bottle because I don't think I have dirty water here. Oh, well, I have purified water again. Fine. Give me a bottle. A beer bottle will do.
Need to get back to Diamond City one of these days.
I keep forgetting my guard here is still running around with a board. But it doesn't really matter, does it? It's the turrets which do the main work. Where are you going? Never mind. I don't care where you're going.
Seems to be growing well.
You know what? I might gather some mute fruits as well. Should take mute fruits into other settlements. Start growing those instead of the potatoes, since we have become a meat eater instead of a, you know, potato eater. So, didn't I have like, yeah, Psycho can stay. Have a lot of steam packs, man. Alright, let's leave some Radaway and Radex, I don't need that much. Probably could sell some of this purified water, but let's just leave it here for now. And finally, at the end of the day, let's cook another Nuka free. Because those are now becoming the main healing item, pretty much. Oh, wrong damn station. Don't cook them. You use the Nuka Victory station then. Now, there is something to be said for when it comes to this particular build that I could seriously consider getting up here. 4 points of charisma increase. That would actually get me access to local leader to make this settlement so much better, but two ranks of this. Effects of alcohol are doubled. That is just stupid with Dirty Wastelander. Because every point of strength gives 10% melee damage, and Dirty Wastelander with its effects doubled gives plus 6 strength. So that's 60% melee damage increase from alcohol. That is kind of insane as far as like percentage damage boosts go in this game. But I don't honestly think I need it. And if I really need drugs, I am only two perks away if I decide to do that. I'm only two perks away from chem resistant, and then I can just start chucking up the buff stats and you know, psycho buff. So there is that. Let's have dinner and then we will have a good night's rest. Alright, let's eat something like mole rat and mutt chops. Okay, fine. And put the food here finally. Where was all that mute fruit? Here we go. So, with all of that said and done today, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you folks next time with more Fallout 4 Survival Mode.